see.
I feel like a buffer.
Yeah. I say very, very good.
How does it feel to be an Ecuadorian All-American?
Wait, I can't speak Spanish.
Okay, go in English.
No, you got it.
I can't speak
Spanish. No.
In Spanish?
Yeah,
no,
habla español.
Sí, en español.
Me siento muy feliz. La verdad que tener la oportunidad de jugar con Stevie este año ha sido algo increíble. He aprendido mucho de él y bueno, más que nada, falta todavía por terminar el año y esperemos ganar este torneo.
Stevie, he said some pretty nice things. What do you think about that?
Well, are we sure he said some nice things? I hope so. I mean, Roberto, he's done well this year. I'm proud of him. He's got a big, big future ahead of him, and I'm looking forward to watching him grow.
Stevie, you got another busy day tomorrow. The sun's out nice and bright. You still feel refreshed?
I feel fresh as a daisy out here on day 12, maybe, here in Athens. The heat hasn't quite got to me yet, although I feel like it's getting closer and closer. But Sandy will get me ready, and we'll be ready to go tomorrow.
Is it hot like Ecuador? En español.
Sí, está muy parecido. En Ecuador es bastante caliente, muy parecido acá, la humedad es igual. Entonces, tanto Emilio como yo estamos acostumbrados.
Agree or disagree?
Sí,